our white knight to the rescue for both USDA rural development properties and for the actual properties was the Federal Home Loan Bank program.
A couple thoughts as I was reading about your involvement in housing and acquaintance with it from the 20 years ago that it became law. I was thinking of two words that kind of summarize the program. One is self-capitalization, and the advantage of self-capitalization is that you aren't always dependent upon the whims of Washington to know that money's available for what you're trying to do, and it does it on your own initiative.
The partnership with the Federal Home Loan Bank is much larger than helping one family 14 years ago. It has created a lot of value in our community that will be around for decades to come.
And it's with everybody's help that this has happened. So on behalf of everybody we serve at Central Iowa Shelter and Services and the Board of Directors, I'd just like to thank Federal Home Loan Bank and everyone else for their commitment to this project. Thank you.
If we weren't able to receive this grant, we were really struggling what we would do as far as getting the work done on this building. It's going to help so much with the exterior of this building to maintain it. It has needed it for several years. So we're grateful. We didn't have the funds available by any means in our general budget. So this has been a great blessing to us. So again, thank you, and thank you all for being here.
The Federal Home Loan Bank. I just think that the work you do is great, and I'm so honored to be able to partner and be a friend to you.
My water got turned off, my electricity got turned off, and then I got evicted. So I spent the first night at a gas station parking lot after taking my three oldest to their father. It was just me and my two younger kids at a parking lot. I thought I had my life put together, but I don't. And they were like, no, we'll show you. You know. I'm learning to be a mom, and I'm learning to be sober, and I'm learning to be a human being that I can wake up in the morning and feed my kids and send them to school, and I'm functioning, and I'm proud of myself in a way. And you know, my kids look at me and be like, "Mom, you are like the coolest mom," and it pays off. It pays off that this place have helped me change my whole life, and I want to thank all of you for your support.
Final thought here is just to thank you employees of the Federal Home Loan Bank and remind you that you are working for a terrific corporate citizen. And nothing works in our society without good corporate citizenship. Federal Home Loan Bank, with this big gift, has stepped up as one of those good corporate citizens. So thank you very, very much.